Let's give this a shot. Girl, that ain't James gonna change the string real quick, alright? Jesus Christ. It's been a long time since we got together, shit. You guys seen the Urban Pioneers last night? You guys check out James Honeycutt doing his shit last night? You guys ready to raise Satan with the goddamn gallows and the coffin cats out of this? Alright, so check it out. I fucked up. I thought I had more merch with me. I thought I brought a bunch of shirts. And I went to my bag to bring out all the shirts that I was going to sell to all you guys. Turns out I got three. But I got some records. And after the show, we'll come out fucking sell some records and shit. If you guys want some vinyl and all that, got some of that shit.
You can also buy Urban Pioneer stuff. It's the next best thing.
Shit, the last time that we got together was at Moonrunners 2 years ago. And you were there. That was the last time I saw you. That's the last time we got to see a lot of you motherfuckers. But last time we didn't practice. This time we tried to practice. And this is what you get, motherfucker. Thank you so much, y'all. Thank you, seriously, man. This is rad, dude. Thank you so much. Next song that we're about to do, I used to tell people all the time, I'm gonna say it again, it's not a murder ballad. It's about killing your girlfriend on accident. It's like a manslaughter ballad. It's just an accident.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh shit. This is a good one.
Imagine words of wood hanging, standing by.
Thank you so fucking much, man. This means the world to us that you guys just so fucking like this shit. So, like, thank you very fucking much, dude. We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you fucking assholes. I love you. Thank you. Song to everybody that's dealing with a lot of shit in their lives right now. We all got a lot of shit that we're trying to fucking figure out and sort out. Right now we're taking a break from it. This is our vacation right now, right? Taking everything that we got going on in our fucking heads and in our lives, giving it a break. But I know there's some of you out there that are fucking still letting it fucking get to you. Well, you ain't alone. And this song's for whoever the fuck you are right now dealing with this shit. I need a respite.
juice.
Thank you. Oh, my time is coming, gotta go. Well,
time ago, a long, long time ago, when we were still on tour with a broken band and shit, we were driving in Michigan, and some drunken fucking snowplow driver crashed into our van and fucked up our van. And it almost fucked up our tour. But you know who came to the rescue with a new van for us? The fucking Coffin Cats. They have been friends to the broken band, to the goddamn Gallows, to everybody else for fucking 15 years. I love these guys. We're like all family, and they're coming up after this, and I'm so excited for everybody to be here as we're all fucking, this is a fucking great night. This is a great family fucking night for us. And thank you. Fuck yeah, dude. Thank you. We got one fucking song left. It's two fucking albums, man. That's it. One of them will be sailing over there later, but that's all we got. We got one song left. So, I mean, that's all we got. Okay.